hi, I'm John's Peace.
And I'm Little Missy. We're sorry that Scott's daughter's boyfriend and that other guy, what's his name?
The loud one?
Yes, that guy. We're sorry they're not here to give you the weekly announcements. We haven't seen them in weeks, and frankly, I'm not sure they're still members of this church. But today, we have the weekly announcements for you. First up this week, we have Pluck a Feather, Feed a Family.
You know, Missy, the way I see it, there's two ways that you can pluck a feather.
And what are those ways, Mr. John's Peas?
First,
or second, pluck a feather and bring your item to church next Sunday.
Second, we have the prayer and praise night next Sunday at 6:30. It's a wonderful time of worship and soaking prayer where you just come and you have our prayer ministers pray over you.
Third, the deadline for turning in your shoe boxes is also next Sunday. Please make sure that your boxes are closed completely. This is an example of how not to pack your box.
Fourth, save the date, ladies, for the Orchard Hills Women's Ministry Christmas dinner at brunch time, 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. at the Kyle House. Now, for this event, Missy, do you know what you can do? Do you know how to register?
No, please tell me.
Let me tell you. You can register online. And pay online. You don't have to contact anyone, talk to anyone for this event.
No emails?
If you do have questions, please email us at missy@orchardhillschurch.org.